This is madness. I hope you've all had a brilliant Christmas, and I'm here, almost like the secret Santa you never wanted, to give you 20 summons. Now, most of you have probably already seen this. I will also be doing the summons in this video for those of you who like that type of thing. So I'm just going to jump straight into it. No dilly-dallying around, but I am going to tell you to press that like button and comment down below your favorite character. Now, you go straight into your account at the top left. I do not mind that you can see my email. You can send me an email if you really want to. Click the coupon at the top left, and you're going to type in my friend Neil, legend of every game, he's better than me, I think, sent this to me. It obviously, you can see it on the socials as well, but he just pointed out to me, it's Kitty Xmas. And I think it runs till like the 3rd of Jan or something like that. But that's going to give you 20 summons, which is obviously 5, 10, 15, 20. So you're going to be able to do 4-5 times summons. It's really quite good. And they also did give you some cheeky diamonds as well in the box. Sorry, in the mailbox. So I think you were able to get about 5,000 odd diamonds. I haven't got an email, so I can't bring it up. But do make sure you check your mail, and you should be able to get another summon or two from in there. So it's really, really good. And I mean, again, if this is nice freebies that they don't have to give us. So, you know, thank the devs. The game's brilliant. The players are increasing every day. I think it's a phenomenal game, and I really do look forward to see how it progresses. You know, this is actually a game where I have to say, every time they do an update, it actually makes sense, which is very rare. Okay, anyway, let's get in and do my summons here. So I can do 5 free summons. And what's nice about this as well, it's also going to help you increase up here to get an orb where I just need one more Xeno. Okay, so free recruit. What? That's on the free one. And I swear Raja is like one of the best characters in the game. All right, then. Okay, so we've got Raj. Okay, let's do free. I'm going to see if I can keep my luck going here. Let's do free standard recruits. Let's just round it up. Let's round it up. I'm not expecting another purple because the summon rate in this game is disgraceful. Okay, here we go. 5 more. Oh. 2 purples. 2 purples. Pocky, I don't actually know if he's good or not. I've never looked at the character, but I'm taking it as a purple. Come on, can we get 3 in a summon video? That's going to be, if I can get another one. This is more like it. Come on. I'm taking 2. I am really, really happy with that result. And I'm close to being able to get the choice up here. So I'm really hoping that's going to give me a, well, actually, I'm nowhere near, but I'm hoping that's going to give me a Xeno. There we go. I'm very, very happy with that. I have no complaints. I am on my 136th day. See what we can get. In here, I tend to always take the purple pots or the spanners. That's what I do every time. Because what I've found, now I've actually been able to upgrade a few characters, an issue has arisen. So I've got another red character just to update you. I've got this legend here. But what I find is every day, even if you don't need to do it, it's very worth buying this here. 250 diamonds a day, grab it. Because you will run out of that so quickly. It's like the one resource in the game where they're like, nah, you're not having it. There we go. So I've got a skill to level 4 that I can upgrade and load more levels. So that is a huge upgrade. So that's why it's worth. So basically what it's saying here, in 12 days, I can upgrade him if I buy that every day for 12 days. So I think that's a very good thing to kind of think about in the long run, especially when you get to my kind of level, because I'm very close to getting Xeno up to the next level. Now, this might make a lot of people angry. Oh, okay, lovely. I got another purple character. This might make a lot of people angry, but what I am going to do is when I get Xeno, I'm going to chuck Benji away because I really don't. Oh, no, I shouldn't really, actually. I should save and get another. Yeah, sorry, no, I shouldn't. Do not listen to anything I just said then. I'm not going to throw him away. I'm currently working towards getting another character ready. Because, I mean, to be honest with you, I think, yeah, I need one more Xeno. And that's going to take probably a month or two. So by then, I should have another character ready to be thrown away on old Legendary Plus here. Because you can see, I've already got her up to purple. So I've got one throwaway character ready. So it's not going to take too long. I've nearly got another Benji as well, which is mental. They just stop giving me Benji, please. Please. But what I will do is when I can upgrade Xena, I'll probably refresh Benji and just wipe his stats away and put it all onto him, because that's what I'm talking about. I need 12,000 to get him upgraded now, but that's a good push. I'm really happy with that. So I'm going to save up 12,000 now. It's going to take, like I said, probably about 12 days of every day using my diamonds to grab those bits and pieces. But I'm not too upset about that. You know, I think it's not really a huge issue. I'll get there soon enough, and hopefully by the time I get Xeno, I've had enough of his shards to push through. So yeah, it's going okay. Everyone's sending me a decent amount of stuff here. There we go. Drinks. I've done quite well on the drink event. Sorry, I'm just rambling now in this video. I feel like this is a crit cut. I didn't get a single crit. That is actually upsetting. I can finish it off, which is lovely, because 2,000 diamonds from in there as well. And 400 from there, and 10 quests completed. Lovely. What I'm not going to do is I'm going to hold on to those diamonds, because what I really want to focus on, let's just get a crit. I want to focus on getting that extra bits and pieces each time, so I can really keep my diamonds up now, so every day I can spend 250 on getting the purple. So in 12 days, I can finish off the samurai and then start to mass produce ready for the other character. So yeah, it's going okay. And it's, see, look, 500, 2000. So it's worth keeping hold of those diamonds and just keep doing that every day as well. I know you might think it's a bit of a waste, but it isn't, because majority of the time when you do summons, you don't get anything good anyway. But yeah, it's just something to think about. You know, it's your call, do as you please, but that's just my kind of preference on the thing. We actually got a boss. I've been waiting for so long to fight a boss here. Oh, now I've got my samurai. I should be able to really bring my numbers up as well. Let's use all my radios here and see, because this is going to run out soon. Give me a boss. Come on. Give me a boss. Yes. The three attacks times one. So let's see how much damage we can get. Ooh. 4 million on the times one. I'm taking that. That's pretty decent. 11 million. I like this, because you do get 50 diamonds per kill. So it's certainly worth doing. And then I'm on cooldown now. Okay, so that's quite good. I wanted to see if now... Oh, milestone. Ooh, fey. What? That's ridiculous. Okay, I wanted to see if I could get through. I've been stuck on this sewer level for ages, and it makes me very angry. So let's see. I really need to get the hooded guy leveled up, because he becomes so good when you break him up a level. So I've been stuck on this level for so long, it's actually been annoying me. I thought, oh, now I've upgraded my old samurai, we should be able to increase it. But nothing seemed to help. We've got 4 buffs on Benji now. Oh no, they killed us. Oh. How are you meant to do these levels? How? I want to keep him alive. Knock off. Knock on. Go. Okay. It's just so annoying. I haven't got a character who's getting a good buff from the 35% here. But what I need to try and do is keep Xeno alive so we can get his special out twice. Okay, lovely. Swipe. He's blocked it. Yes, we've got a stun. We've got a good couple of hits there. Okay, that's fine. Because Xeno's still alive. We silenced. Lovely silence. That's why I love Xeno so much. He's such an absolute newbie character. We've got a double freeze. That's lovely. Oh, come on. How the hell are you meant to do this level? I put him on because he's got his special straight away and he'll electrocute everyone. We got a double stun, lovely. So that just gives you a round. So he has died, but that has given me a cheeky extra little round there. We've got to double freeze it. Lovely. That's fine. I can accept that. He did 92,000 damage, and it was just like nothing. Okay, we've got a couple of silences here. Lovely. Hit. That shouldn't kill him. No, you... What? I'm not lying. This is mental. This is absolutely mental. I think I need to upgrade the hooded guy. But Xeno seemed to work quite nicely where he was there. We've got a 5 buff on... Yeah, we've got shielded him. Lovely. Didn't get a stun there, unfortunately. That's fine. Okay. Come on, do some damage. Do some actual damage. Why do none of my characters do any damage? This game annoys me. I've got all these good characters, but they just don't do anything. Here we go. Let's get a big hit in there, though. Get a big battle in there. Get a big bit of damage. Ooh, 17 million. Lovely stuff. So yeah, I've been stuck on that level for a while. Do I have all the equipment on this guy? Yeah, I do. At the end of the round, increase armor by 30%. Lovely. Increase faction bonus damage by 200%. Lovely. Okay. What have I got on him then? Basic attack grants. Yeah, lovely. A deal different way against enemies with high HP than you. That's good, because the majority of the time they always have higher HP. That's just like default. So what I should probably do is see... if I don't have any spare things at the moment, which is the annoying thing, he does need some gear on him. So I should really kind of look and see. If an ally dies, increase skill damage by 25%. That's pretty good going. And I do have quite a good mod build on him. Benji hasn't got anything on him either. So really I need to work on my dragons a little bit, especially this one here on my samurai. So... let's get leveled up a little bit. I obviously don't want to leak into my good dragons as I'm leveling up here. I'll leave it like that. I'll leave it on 4 for now. Okay, because I don't want to go into my blues here. So let's put that up a few times. That one's maxed out anyway. That one's got on a good level. I'll just stick one on him for now so I don't get rid of it. HP and speed because he's a tank, which is lovely. Okay, cool. So let's go back into this now. I mean, that's not going to change the tide of the battle, let's be honest. But let's jump back into this. And what I want to do was put my healer on. So let's see, because I know he's pretty high on the tier list. But really, it's luck, because that's really nice that we got that silence down there on Duke. So this it probably won't, but we could... Oh, we've got a freeze as well. So this could change the tide of the battle. It probably isn't. Got a good crit there. Because if one rogue disc... Yeah. Okay, we've still got quite a lot of characters alive here. Lovely. Hit. Lovely. Come on, kill him. I would have really liked it if... Okay, good. The problem we're going to have here is going to kill... Samurai's still alive. That's good news. Why didn't that do any damage? Why didn't that do... Nah, can't be bothered. Cannot be bothered. I literally cannot be bothered. Oh, 3 weeks. 3 weeks. I've been stuck on that level. And I come that close and the game goes, nah, I'm just not going to do any damage with the samurai special. He normally does over 300,000. 52. Enjoy the code. Have a nice week. I'll speak to your boys in the next one.